nagsisimba kami ngayon. Palaspas ngayon, di ba?
Hindi, tapos na.
Tapos na ba?
Palaspas mo ngayon.
Oo, mm-hmm. Ngayon ah.
Kailan pa yun?
Punta kami ng simbahan, magsisimba kami ngayon. Araw. Sabi ko, tanggalin ko kaya at saka gagawin kasi parang niyog naman yun eh sa atin, di ba niyog? Yung dahan ng niyog. Marami sigurong tao ngayon. Nung isang linggo nga, nasa labas na yung mga tao eh. Marami. Maganda din dito kasi yung mga tao naka simba. Kapag siging pupunta ng simbahan. Kaya marami
lang naman tayo
Pilipino. May mga ibang lahi. Iba-iba din naman. Yan lang yung kaganda.
which no one has ever yet written. Until it has been untied and printed here. If anyone asks you, why are you untying it? You shall say this, the Lord has need of it. So those who were sent away and found it as he had told them. And as they were untying the cord, its owner said to them, why are you untying the cord?
Sila ang nakaupo sa loob. Sila yun.
Those who didn't get the palms, you get the palms after the tables. Right. You see, and followed these two brothers who were holding the candles. Only those who were seated in the church will go in procession. Rest of them were seated here to be here, and those who are from the balcony will remain there and will go back to that.
Balik na sila sa loob ng simbahan at kami maiwan dito sa labas. Kasi maraming tao, hindi kasi sa loob. Sandali lang, mga pray lang tayo. Wala.